Talked about just how damaging and powerful this tornado is, and branches like this in Mark Conlee's front yard are the reality for many people in this area right now, but that's not even half of the damage that people are dealing with. Take a look at this. His entire fence line has been catching pieces of his roof and neighbors' roofs. You talked about how that debris has just been scattered over miles, but to get a sense of how powerful it is, look at this wall of trees just behind this field. You can see all of them toppled over, some massive branches, massive trees, completely twisted by the power of this storm. And as we were walking through everything with him earlier, he actually found this American flag on the ground and set it up over there. He's got 85 sheep, and he told me that somehow none of them were hurt, but he is unfortunately missing two kittens right now. So that's obviously got people upset, got him very upset. His home has suffered serious damage. Get this though, he was set to close on selling his home next Tuesday. He actually described to me what it was like as this storm was coming in. Take a listen.
And I heard a roar, and I walked to the southwest to look around the corner because it sounds like it's coming from over there, and it is, and it gets louder and louder. It's dark, it's cloudy, you can't really see it. I raised the garage door. I said, I better maybe step in here for a minute. Then I stepped back out and peeked around, and then in about 30 seconds time, it had picked up the trailer and turned it sideways, and the van was dancing, and the trees were coming out of the ground and slamming into the van, and the carport that was over the top of these lamps here took off through the sky.
Chris, it's not just branches all over Mark Conlee's front yard right now. There's a lot of toys. He said he's found bank statements. He's collecting everything together, all that debris that's been carried from miles away. He's collecting it right now and is planning to give it back as best as he can.